look who I have found, Mike Mathis, the rodeo announcer with the golden pipes. You have a wonderful voice.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Tell us about the rodeo this year. I know it's exciting every year. What's special? I know Liesl's back.
Oh, Liesl's here, but you know, this is rodeo. This is the Dixie National. This is the largest professional rodeo east of the Mississippi. This is one that attracts every world champion. You're talking about the same cowboys that were a part of the Wrangler National Finals in Las Vegas. Great livestock to production from Harper Morgan Rodeo. You mentioned Liesl Harris, rodeo's four-time clown of the year. With that, Ryder Kiesner. He's never been here. Great, great entertainer they'll enjoy. We'll settle the dust. We'll lower the stage. Easton Corbin, he'll make some music. It's going to be a great evening.
Well, that's a great way to start the rodeo this year with Easton Corbin, big acting. I was saying in one of my first live hits, this is always a very entertaining show.
This is an amazing event. It really is. 54 years of great tradition here. And as I say, this is the best of the best. So if you want to come for a value program, we got great stars, great cowboys all week. It ain't wrestling. We don't know who's going to win. So I promise this is a great deal.
And it's not the Saints game either. We don't know.
No, it's not.
Thank you, sir, and good luck. Have a great rodeo.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Gates open at 6:30, and the rodeo kicks off at 7:30. Easton Corbin, the big entertainment tonight after the show.